हेलो फ्रेंड्स, इन टुडे क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी क्लास 6 ज्योग्राफी चैप्टर 1 अर्थ इन द सोलर सिस्टम। व्हाट इज सोलर सिस्टम? सोलर सिस्टम इज द कलेक्शन ऑफ सन, 8 प्लैनेट्स, सैटेलाइट्स एंड सम अदर सेलेस्टियल बॉडीज सच एज एस्टेरॉइड्स एंड मीटेराइट्स, एंड अर्थ इज वन ऑफ द प्लैनेट फ्रॉम 8 प्लैनेट्स। वी कैन सी इन दिस पिक्चर सन and the 8 planets, they all are revolve around the sun, and this Pluto planet is now not the part of our solar system. We can see Mercury is the closest planet to the sun, then Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune, and I already told you that Pluto is not now the part of the solar system. Let's further proceed. Galaxy. Galaxy contains the system of stars, stellar remnants, interstellar gas, dust, dark matter. They all are gravitationally bound, and one of the galaxy is known to us is Milky Way. Milky Way is the galaxy which contains our solar system. March 2016 found that most distant galaxy discovered is GNZ 11. Hubble classified the different method and identify various types of galaxy on the basis of shape. They are of three types: elliptical, spiral, lenticular. And the spiral galaxy is the most common galaxy. Andromeda is the most common example of spiral galaxy. Spiral galaxy is of two types: unbarred and barred spiral galaxy. Now further proceed, let's talk about celestial bodies. Celestial bodies include sun, moon, objects which are shining in the night. They all are celestial bodies. Celestial bodies are of two types: one which emit lights, they are called stars, and second, they do not emit light, we call them planets. Planets have not their own lights. Celestial bodies, you can see in this picture all the celestial bodies that are 8 planets and the shining planets in the sky. As I already told you about asteroids and meteorites, asteroids are the small rocky objects that orbits the sun. They can see the smally rocky planets, and meteorites are the remaining part of the planets which may hit the earth. I told you that asteroids revolve around the sun between Mars and Jupiter plane. Celestial bodies, I already told you about the two types of celestial bodies. One, they emit their own heat and light, they are called star, and second, which don't emit their own light, they are known as planets. Planets are the word which is derived from planchai, which means wanderer. Wanderer means who travels around rather than settling in one place. There is one important factor which is north star. We can also call it pole star. It indicates the north direction. North star is known as pole star as it indicates north star. Thank you for the video. We will back with another chapter.